Hello everyone, today we will be covering the selection options in FormIt. I've placed a primitive cube and some line work on the ground plane to demonstrate. As you hover over items in the canvas, they will turn blue. This setting is called Preselection Highlight and it can be turned off or on in the settings menu or with the keyboard shortcut of PS. Unless items are grouped, if you hover over them, only the face, edge, or vertex will pre-highlight, and if you click them, only that singular item will be selected. If you want to select all connected objects, you can double-click on any ungrouped geometry. You can also hover over items and press the Tab key to select all contiguous edge loops, similar faces on a body, or identical group instances in the current editing context. You can also select objects by using the left window select, which shows as a dashed red rectangle, which will grab everything any portion of the window touches, or you can use the right window selection, which shows as a solid red rectangle, and will grab only the items completely within the selection window. You can utilize the select and filter icon drop-down options to filter in or out types of items. These filters apply only to the window selection and the lasso selection tool, so if I turn off faces and vertices and window select this cube, only edges are selected. These options must be determined before your window selection as they will not adjust if you already have items selected. If you wanted to be able to adjust these after the window selection, you can open the Properties Plus plugin, which can be installed from the Plugin Manager palette, by clicking the toggle. And now, when you window select, you will see under the selection count a minus button next to each type of object. Press the minus button and you can remove unwanted object types from your selection. To activate the lasso selection tool, right-click to the context menu with nothing selected, and you will see the lasso selection icon, or LL. If we select this, you can now draw a shape to lasso the items you want to select. After selection, if faces are selected, you'll notice your cursor will change to the drag face tool. Otherwise, you'll notice it changes to the move tool. That's it for FormIt Selection. Be sure to check out more videos on the FormIt YouTube channel.